So here we have a couple of different kinds of hay. Second cut Timothy hay here, and first cut Timothy hay there. You'll notice that the second cut is a much finer as it's cut after the first cut. Depending on your geographical location, you can have multiple different types of hay, from orchard grass to alfalfa grass, and the horse's needs determine which type of hay you would buy.